refract light. Click the images to learn more about how different kinds of lenses affect light. Some people wear glasses. Glasses use different types of lenses to help people see. This lens is concave, which means it is curved inward. When light goes through a concave lens, the light diverges or spreads out.
You can remember, guys, the word concave. You know, cave is almost always inward. Okay, you have a deep something inside, inward. That's why you don't remember, like, you know, you can compare and remember that the concave means inward, and that's what they are showing. Then nearsighted people use concave lenses to focus things that are far away. When light goes through a concave lens, the light diverges or spread out. The word diverges means it spreads out.
If a person is nearsighted, faraway objects look blurry. When a nearsighted person puts on glasses, the concave lens spreads apart the light before it enters their eyes. This makes the rays focus on the correct parts inside the eyes. When you look at objects in the night sky through a telescope, it makes things in the night sky look bigger and closer. The moon looks bigger through a telescope than it does with just your eyes. When you look through a hand lens, what do you see? Objects look bigger so you can observe more details. The telescope and magnifying glass both have convex lenses. A convex lens curves outward from the center.
So when I told you cave means inwards, of course the convex has to be outward, because convex lenses, they bend light to make object look larger. And then when the light passes through the convex lens, they bend the light so the light rays come together, they converge. You remember the word in the concave lens was diverge, and here it is converge, to bring an image to the focus, into focus.
When light goes through a convex lens, the lens bends the light so the light rays come together, or converge, to bring an image into focus. Convex lenses make objects look larger. Is this statement true or false? A concave lens causes light rays to converge or move together.
Okay, guys, they say concave and they say converge. It's wrong. I told you concave means diverge. It's false.
That's right. The statement is false. A concave lens curves inward and causes light rays to diverge or spread apart. A convex lens curves outward and causes light rays to move closer together or converge. You've learned about a lot of ways that objects can interact with light. Drag each label to the picture it describes.
Okay. Convex lens. It is concave means inward. This is inward here. Alright. Convex means outward. This is outward here. Okay. And here translucent. Here. Transparent. You can say a glass. Here I think the glass. This is a glass here. Once again. Here. This is transparent. Prism. Prism is here. And opaque object.
That's right. Great work. You matched all the items. A prism separates white light into all the rainbow colors. A concave lens makes light rays diverge. A convex lens makes light rays converge. Translucent objects scatter light. Transparent objects allow light to pass through them. Opaque objects block all light.